The Pyramid of the Robot.
Well, I recently got my joy fixed after 5:30 p.m. Now it seems as though I thought everything would have been back to normal, right? Well, not exactly. Fast forward to 2006, I was watching an episode of Goosebumps on Nickelodeon when SpongeBob SquarePants suddenly goes on at the last minute of the ladder. Now call me crazy, but before the cutout, I could have swear I heard Slappy go, "You're my slave," before it was cut off. Anyway, I didn't think much of it. SpongeBob SquarePants started out with the introduction as normal and finally started the episode, Club SpongeBob. When I checked the schedule, it came up at a weird time, 6:30 p.m. odd. Well, as usual, the episode started out normally. Squidward finds SpongeBob and Patrick in a treehouse grown on a huge plant. Squidward tries to climb out after attempting to fit inside and gets launched out into the sky and falls into the forest. This is where the 5:30 p.m. segment starts to play in, as Squidward says,
"Aya!"
It jump cuts to Squidward saying,
"Hell for brains!"
Originally he said "shell for brains," but at the time, it got a bit distorted, in a loop, progressively getting loud and loud. It cuts to an empty field with SpongeBob's nose with Squidward chanting, "Hell for brains," with a robotic tone. Then it cuts to blue with this text, "Jan 1, 2023. I wish I can hear your phony voice again. I wish I can stop hearing your screams at night. When you stare at me at the edge of my bed. And threaten that someone I know will hurt us." I instantly knew that the first part, Jan 1, 2023, is actually a date, January 1, 2023, which is after 2022, but what could this mean? Another cycle of the same thing over and over again? Maybe a different outlook into this SpongeBob lore? All of these questions were spiraling in my head with a specific date, January 1, 2023. The title card faded out and continued on with the episode, but I instantly knew something wasn't right. The colors were black and white, and when Squidward talked to Patrick, it shows a blue color. Then it snaps back to the same buried face scene one last time before showing a heavy black and white picture of the three, all distorted from the colors. Then the joey stopped working. For the love of everything, I had to throw my joey out and the rest of the dish stuff. I later contacted Dish to have someone remove the satellite. Afterwards, I had to replace it with my old DVD player and my box of DVDs. However, while watching, I realized something. I had captured images from the event. Maybe I can get some proof I'm not crazy. However, I only surfaced two images, nothing more, nothing less. Well, I'm just glad that I didn't have to face another event like what happened in 2006.
Wow.